picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me. I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any...
That's all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Void heavy weapons! Now!
Watch out for that sniper! Woo! Got him!
Bet they didn't see that coming. Straight onto the TIEs. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
Just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting!
That would be their rescue team.
Heavy!
Get to the ship!
They got heavy weapons! They're still coming!
Get them out of our way!
That's a heavy!
Keep it up, we're almost out of this.
Good!
We gotta keep moving, Commander.
I hope we planted enough detonators.
I'd say we did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness feels like?
Gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission. Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships are closing in on us.
TIE fighters, inbound. Let's take him down. Hide destroyed. This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
we fell back to this position, the Binax got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Found them! Shriv, patch me into the fleet. This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Orbital barrage, here! Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was a...
Thank you. job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.